When he was 20 years old, he was the best-loved poet in Ireland. People came from every province just to hear him read and sing. One day, a beautiful young maiden came to hear his poems. She had bright blue eyes and long golden hair. Her skin was as clear and fresh as a rose petal. Her dress was made of the finest silk. Her cloak was embroidered with emeralds and jewels. She wore silver shoes with golden buckles. She rode the finest white horse that was ever seen in Ireland. Her name was Princess Niamh. She had traveled very far from the land of Tír na n-Óg. Tír na n-Óg was a magical land, far out beyond the western sea. In this land, no one ever grew old. It was a land where the sun never set and the rain never fell. Tír na n-Óg was the land of eternal happiness. Day after day, Niamh listened to Oisin's poems and songs. Soon she fell in love with him. Oisin fell in love with Niamh.